I'm now going to introduce Harry Donaldson. Harry is the GMB Scottish Secretary, and his members are striking in health and local government sectors across Scotland today.
Comrades, brothers and sisters, people in Glasgow, public service workers, stand tall, be proud today, because you have shown this government what public sector workers are all about. Solidarity! And if David Cameron, George Osborne and Nick Clegg ever thought or doubted the determination of public sector workers across the UK today, then they'd better think again. Comrades, this is from a government who have completely failed in their lack of action. They're prepared to tackle public sector pensions, pay freezes for public sector workers who are the backbone of this country, but at the same time continually fail to tackle the bankers and their obscene bonuses. Not content with the pensions, Osborne had the audacity to announce yesterday further cuts and impacts on public sector workers and wage cuts of 1%. Well, I think after today, then I think they need to rethink and maybe come up with a plan B. And the government are trying to blame the trade unions. Well, look, don't blame the trade unions, because the trade union members don't blame their unions for this. I think if Osborne gets up in the morning, looks in the mirror, he'll see clearly where the blame lies. And it's not a pretty sight, I'm sure you all know that. This government is incompetent, it's uncaring, and it's arrogant. I mean, as we all know, this will be wall-to-wall coverage across the whole of the UK. And as I've said, if this doesn't give this government a wake-up call, I really don't know what will. I mean, the reality is that, you know, the issues they believe that they have the God-given right to be able to determine where we are going. And in terms of public services, the issue there is, this is, as I've said earlier, the backbone of society. What public service workers do means that this is all about society. And as one speaker said earlier, you are the big society. You are what creates the big society in the UK. To be given the privilege and the honour to speak to people like yourself, public service workers today, cannot be understated. We know what we're doing, we know where the fight will go. We want the government to get back around the table, to sit there to negotiate with the representatives of every public sector worker and come up with a rational, credible and much more socially acceptable solution to this. Keep the fight, keep going, and we will be back again. Cheers.